Okay, check the warranty on the box. We're like halfway to the moon.
I am interested only in seizing control of the moon's gravity so that I may pull the ball from its orbit.
Ex-thief. Don't worry, handsome. Next time Jackie's in a pinch, Jade knows who to call.
Mad Monkey Kung Fu! Octopus Fists of Fury! Shredding Iron Claws! Minnowall of 12!
This prison is paradise compared to the ghastly abyss I have escaped.
But even if we are able to make this box provide the portal's location, how will Jade find it from the demon side?
You forced me to fight a demon.
Too bad Jade ain't working for us.
At last, liberation! And now for some libation. Which will require moisture.
Well, Jade, we played follow the leader into the past, so why not hide and seek?
The venom takes 12 hours to fully infect humans. Fortunately for you, an antidote does exist. I can provide you with that antidote, Mr. Chan.
Oh, no. El Toro Fuerte never removes his mask.
These humans have paved my paradise and constructed a... I will rebuild my palace. For the time being, Shendu, you shall find a dwelling place which befits me.
Modern medicine has no power over ancient spells. I will make another antidote.
The next talisman is insufficient, Valmont. I need all 12 to shed this petrified form and regain my true powers.
Well, there's lots of nice places here in San Fran, and it's all by the water.
Enough fanfare. What's for supper? Another tiny portion?
They're reassigning all Dark Hand matters to Section 12. I never should have used the M word. But there's no time to lose. The mainframe indicates that Valmont has just left the country.
Too many flowers. Daigui does not like pretty. My kingdom must be submerged into the depths of the earth.
No. Our uncle's still trying to research what magic it has.
Uncle and his crazy hobbies.
Jade turned Ratso into a rat and herself into a monkey? I'm a monkey's uncle. Jade!
I am never going back, mortal. The crowd roars for me.
El Toro Fuerte never removes his mask. With the power of the ox, I was undefeatable.
Ha! It's your team, duh! The J team!